Hey viewers, welcome to Civil Engineering Survey Channel. Today tutorial is automatic angle using Lisp script routine. Watch the tutorial to the end and don't forget to subscribe our channel for next update. First, watch how I above menu did set line color by layer, line type and line weight. Also check the dimension setting. D enter for the dimension setting. Click on modify. In line type, line color set, line type and line weight. Select arrow tick and arrow size, you can change it. Now text color, text height and check align dimension with line. Primary unit, you can change it. Okay, it and click set current setting. If you manually do angle dimensions one by one, it's taken more time, that's why don't do this. AP enter to load Lisp script routine and find the file in which directory located the Lisp file. Here I select F partition and type L for Lisp folder, select new Lisp folder. Select Lisp ADP for polyline dimension and click on load, make sure the Lisp successfully loaded. And close the window. Type command ADP enter that select the polyline and enter again. Now you can change dimensions for little bit text height and arrow size. You can move angle dimensions by using grips to move it. The download link given in this video description, you can easily download it. Thanks for watching. See you in next tutorial.